a typical Italian Easter festival of cakes, carbohydrates, hundreds of thousands, if not millions of calories, all going directly into your bloodstream.
Gotta make the right sauce. You make a sauce.
What is it?
You make a sauce. It's so easy. You just make a sauce. Boom. Done.
From your friends in the good old U.S. of A., this here is Bill speaking to you from New York with my family. We have Melissa here, my cousin, and now we're serving the Italian platter, which is a common place at our Easter festival. We have sausages, or bangers, as you folks would say. We have ribs. We have meatballs, spare ribs. We just had, there is no more lamb. Sorry, folks. We had a plate of leg of lamb with Greek-style lemon potatoes. And we had an Italian antipasto to start.
What's the next
one? Here is, now we have baked ziti, another Italian specialty, which is basically cheese, pasta, tomato sauce.
Didn't you just burp?
No, that was a hiccup, folks. Sorry there, my good friends.
Oh, you gotta squeeze the eggplant.
No, you gotta get the bitter juice out of the eggplant.
Okay, you squeeze eggplant. Wow.
We put it on a school of pasta. We call it an Italian, where you wash the lettuce and all. Put it in there, and then we cover it with a cloth. Then we get stones or heavy things.
Stones?
To put on it.
You put stones on the eggplant?
Here is one of my small dishes.
Yeah.
I need to eat more. I'm an American. We do everything big. I don't know if I mentioned
it. You're not eating, you're talking.
Here, watch this. My good friends across the ocean.
It could be out of season, it could be bitter. You always gotta taste the skin. Make sure the skin isn't bitter, and don't leave all of the skin in the pot. You sort of use a tail.
Again, with my very full family, we partake, we conquered. We have indigestion. Ha 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 ha!